Hi, my name's Adele. I hear you're searching for a new presenter. If you're looking for someone who's professional and a natural in front of the camera, then why don't you check out the rest of my showreel and give me a call. Mondello Park, where today drivers and motor racing fans celebrate 40 years of fantastic racing at this international circuit. We're going to bring you all the best action from the Formula V Championship as the drivers battle it out on the track for those all-important championship points. George Tracy, you're racing here today, but you also race in Europe. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, the European, yeah, we're doing the European Championship at the moment this year.
George, you didn't even make it out today. What happened?
Oh, we had bad luck there.
We're going to bring you all the best action from the Formula V Championship as the drivers battle it out on the track for those all-important championship points. Well, that's it from Mondello Park. Another spectacular day's racing that celebrated 40 years at this international circuit. In just a few hours' time, pop diva Beyoncé will kick off the Irish leg of her I Am tour here in Dublin. This sellout gig will see Beyoncé and her all-female singing and dancing crew perform tracks such as Single Ladies and Crazy in Love. Welcome back to Linden Hill for round 6 of the Kumho British Rallycross Championship. The crowd have come out in their thousands to support their drivers here at the home of Rallycross.
Dermot Carnegie, you've been racing a long time now. I mean, you must have seen so many changes over the years in motor racing.
Certainly have.
I'm joined by Matthew and George. You're racing in the Junior Minis today. Just tell me a little bit about how you got into racing.
I started about 2 years ago.
Well, without a doubt, Linden Hill is the home of British Rallycross, as people turn out in their thousands to see their favourite drivers on the track. Join us after the break. We're going to have some more fantastic racing.
Well, that was my showreel. Thanks for taking the time to watch it, and I hope you enjoyed it.
Face.